The second generation lung on a chip reproduces an array of tiny alveoli whose dimension is similar to a hair, or a bit thicker than a hair, 250 microns. The membrane is made of two molecules that we found in the lung, collagen and elastin. On this membrane, patient cells are cultured. In addition, the fabrication process of the membrane is very simple. These lung-on-chip models allow clinicians and researchers to investigate the lung and its diseases in a totally new way. Animal models for the lung often poorly predict the drug response in humans. In contrast, these models allow us to test human cells in an environment that is very similar to the environment found in the lung. This technology opens totally new perspectives and is a promising tool to replace animal testing.